by looking at the game, you know, we can't really say now we have the advantage of some experience in the final.
Yeah.
With the way Rogas, Dario, Alvino play today, I don't think it's an issue.